Ty? Ty, what's wrong?
Was that supposed to hurt? I feel good. Very zen. Wait, I thought we were fighting.
That was my purifying blast. And it's all I had left.
Okay, so now you can fill me in on everything. Like, why and where Cloak took my friend.
I don't know. It's as if Cloak is under some kind of spell or something. A few days ago, those things attacked us and he poured it away but never came back. Next thing I know, he's all evil and capturing people.
Then let's go find him.
I don't even know you, dude.
Name's Spider-Man. We find your friend, we find mine. We should be working together. Two heads being better than one. Which, now that I think about it, is kind of a weird visual. What I'm trying to say is, superhero team up? Come on, it'll be fun.
Where are you taking us?
Your pal Cloak is under a spell. Spidey's rule of thumb? If it's got weirder dimensions and crazy magic, we go straight to Doctor Strange.
Is that?
Yeah.
I don't get it. She looks so
hopeful. I need to help out a friend. Is it okay if I borrow this? I promise I'll bring it back.
If it'll help your friend.
Slightly off guard. Previous mistakes are only opportunities for improvement, and I never make the same mistake twice.
Dagger! Dagger, no. No, come on.
Is it clear now that crime does not pay?
You monster!
Put me down, brute!
What did you do to me?
Created a light blast from a chemical compound I theorized would cause a chain reaction overload in your cape's negative void. Pure, simple hypothesis, tested to a positive conclusion.
Please, please, you don't understand.
Tell it to the police.
Who are you?
What the hell have you done?
I didn't know there were other kids. My God.
Neither did we.
What if we can't even help?
Your light, my dark. This is a chance to save someone's life. and make sure this one doesn't, you know, collapse all reality. Into the black
hole. Can you just do that squishy thing with your magic hoodie and get us back?
Well, literally everything you just said was